All right, it is time for the Entertainment Report with Doug Kolk.
You wouldn't know how many people tap to that.
It's a great beat.
It is, right? I think we could like do like the remix and even step it up further. I'm waiting for
it. I don't think anyone's throwing their hands up.
I didn't know I was going to be on camera, but now, that's all right.
That is a first.
Well, you know him as Mark St. James from Ugly Betty, straight from the Wild Wild West. That's an inside joke. Michael Urie is here.
Hello.
You just came back from Atlantic City, Bally's, Wild Wild West. There you go.
Wild Wild West is where you get the dreams are dashed.
Okay, we're here to talk bright colors, bold patterns. Now, this is a Broadway or a show that you directed. However, tonight the screen adaptation is premiering at Outfest.
That's right. Okay. So I directed this play off Broadway. Drew Droege is a genius actor, comedian, improv sketch artist, and he has written a play that he also stars in, and I directed it off Broadway, and it ran for 5 months, big hit, and BroadwayHD, which is this great organization that captures stage shows forever that you can stream online. It's an online platform that you can join and watch shows from Broadway and off Broadway and regional theaters, and they came to us and said we'd like to capture this. So they brought in 4 cameras into our little off-Broadway theater and filled it with equipment and turned it into a little TV studio and filmed a couple of performances of Bright Colors in front of an audience. And tonight is the premiere of that movie. So
interesting. So do you get a directing credit on that?
I sort of do. It says directed for the stage by me.
Gotcha. Okay.
And I was there, and I was in the truck. You know, it was a truck out on the street down in Soho. And David Horn is the amazing guy who directs all of them. If you ever see a play on TV, like on PBS, or if you watch anything on Broadway HD, it's David Horn. He's the guy. He's the guy who calls the shots. He says camera one, camera two, and he decides when he's going to switch from angle to angle. And he knows how to put a play on TV. And so I sat with him and didn't really say anything, but he'd occasionally ask for my opinion, like, what do you think we should see this moment from, or from what side of the room would you want the audience to be watching for this scene? And it came out so great. It's very exciting.
And I would imagine it's way more difficult to do that when you're talking a one-man play.
Right. And this play, so it's not a one-man play where he like plays a bunch of roles and you have to keep track of who he is at what moment. He plays one guy, and there are 3 other characters in the play, but you don't see or hear them. So what Drew does brilliantly is he addresses the air, basically over here and over there and over there, and you have to keep track of where they are in space. And so that's something that David and I talked a lot about. Where does the camera need to be to remind the audience watching at home where the Phantom characters are?
Well, we could visualize this all we want, but we do have a clip.
So
let's take a look.
He is a gay man getting married in Palm Springs. He thinks a couple bright colors or bold patterns are gonna make him look tacky now. Honey! Come on, I mean, my God, look at this house that we're staying in. Look at this place. This place looks like if Betsy Johnson and Trina Turk threw up Bacardi Razz and then sold it to Target.
you lost 4 sponsors.
Right? Yeah, I think you're right. Wow.
Sorry about that.
So if you want to go catch bright colors, bold patterns, you can go to Outfest tonight.
Outfest tonight at 7:00. I think there's still a few tickets available, or you can join Broadway HD tomorrow, and we will be, or you can join it right now. But bright colors will be live tomorrow.
Michael Urie,
thank you so much
for coming in.
Thank
you. And how does he say honey?
Honey.
Honey. I love it. All right, thanks.
All right, let's get over to Kai.
All right, thanks.